This match is the third qualifying match for the YouTube Championship at Brawling Kingdom. Introducing first.
Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
I'm gonna beat Hangman. He's a former friend, but I'm gonna show him exactly how much times have changed when I beat his ass here tonight. Come on! And his opponent.
Sportsmanship.
Never gonna do that.
Still sportsmanship in this world.
When they lock up. That's very rare. Headlock by Nick Jackson. And what's he gonna do? What's he going for? He's gonna go for a bulldog. Oh, he lands it. Oh, super kick. Oh, and I'm covered. One, two. Oh, right hands by Nick Jackson. Constant right hands. And he's got the kendo stick. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
The side of the head. Oh, right in the back. Oh, my God. Oh, right in the ass. Oh, he's beating his ass.
Beating like government mule.
Oh, damn. The fans getting into it.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh, choking him out.
Choking
oh, my
him.
God. The humanity. Oh, he's breaking his back. Just snap his back in half with that bamboo. Oh, he's got him.
Kind of.
Oh, he's fighting out of it. Hangman's fighting out of it. Oh! And Hangman's... Oh, big clothesline by Hangman.
Big Hangman.
Hangman getting Nick up. What's he going to do? Oh, wrenching at the arm of Nick Jackson.
Uh-oh.
He's going to bring him up for old school. Oh, my God.
Nice.
Paying homage to The Undertaker.
Yes.
Yeah.
Boy, you crawling away?
Hangman talking shit to Nick Jackson. Oh, big elbow. Oh, right hand to the back of Hangman Adam Page. Oh, what a V trigger. And what's Nick Jackson looking to do? Oh, BT trigger. Oh, and he lands it. Perfectly executed.
Nice.
He's getting for a cover. One, two, two.
Come on. Come on.
Nick Jackson getting frustrated, it seems. And a super kick. Oh, my. Super kick party. Super kick party. Oh, kick to the side of the head. The foot just bounced off the skull of Hangman.
I'm the elite, motherfucker.
Oh. Nick Jackson talking shit to Hangman.
Is he going to take that?
I don't know. What's he gonna go for?
Come on, roll. Roll, you fat piece of shit. Come on.
Oh. Oh, and a frog splash. What a frog splash. One, two. Oh, and a kick out by Hangman. How is he still in this match?
Wow.
How is he still in this match?
Hangman.
And the fans chanted Hangman's name.
Hangman.
Oh, right hands by Nick Jackson. Yet again. No, sold that. I gave him a big bitch slap. Holy shit. Oh, another bitch slap.
I love it.
Bitch slap party. What's Hangman gonna do? Is he give him another? Oh wait, what's he? What is this? What's he? No way! No way! Holy shit! No! Oh, some sort of a half tornado of DDT by Hangman on the page.
I don't know what the fuck.
I think he died. Someone get him a water. One, two. Someone give him an inhaler. How is he still getting up? Hangman telling him to stay down. I feel like Hangman should stay down. He missed that kick, but hit him right square in the head. What's he going to do? Oh, buckshot lariat. Minus the flip, because for obvious reasons.
That was a nice little guy.
One, two, three.
Woo!
You're a winner.
Sorry.
Hey, man! I
thought they forgot. Trey, forward.
Now, Hangman's gonna be in the match at Brawling Kingdom for the YouTube Championship. Who will come out on top in that match? Find out at Brawling Kingdom. This next weekend. Cut the music.
I never thought it'd come to this, but not the hell of a match.
And the two respectfully showing respect for each other. Former elite members.
The elite.
By the two of them.
Yeah!
What a match.
He's gonna be every single person in the match at Brawling Kingdom. He's gonna be the new YouTube champion.
Hell yeah, well said by Nick Jackson. We'll see who wins the YouTube championship at Brawling Kingdom.